walked down this road many, many times. I'm talking about a lot. Hello. People here are very friendly for the most part. Would I live here again? Probably. It's not a bad place. Because for me, the good points are, it's not expensive. Close to Barreto, close to the beach. Not as much crime here as that you got in the big towns, big cities. Get lost here. I don't like this highway because when they made it, they took no consideration for pedestrians. Which is not right. You should always consider pedestrians first. I'm just so absorbed in the beauty of this place. Where I'm going now is, it used to be what we call the Hanjin Terminal. It's where everybody that worked at the Hanjin shipyard would catch their bus. I'm gonna go check it out if there's any life to it now. Yeah, I can imagine to some people this is kind of really boring. Want to know something that's really boring? Look at the stimulus package the U.S. just passed. Oh, a lot of people are unhappy about that. Well, I don't know if the president signed it yet. He said he would sign it. But you never know. I feel they should have gave the American people $1,200 instead of $600. But it is what it is, isn't it? To see what's going to happen to all these YouTube channels that were solely stimulus. For months and months, someone put 3 and 4 updates a day on. It's going to be, just wait and see. The college there. Home study only. Modular learning, online learning. When the Hanjin terminal was in full operation, Hanjin Shipyard. There were a lot of bars here.